the change now.
At the bridge. Complete three passes. All right. Give me the ball.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and beat it. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Mount. Keep passing away. Oh, lovely ball. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Gambino. Elianusi. Making progress. But the danger averted for now. And in with a real chance.
Whoo! That pains me.
Change to the scoreline at the Emirates. Let's join Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Arsenal. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 73 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. Ward-Prowse. Walker-Peters.
That's not what I want to do.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. And they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. And you do see. On to Ward-Prowse. In with a chance. Brilliant save.
Rebound. This is just pain for me. I'm beating my IRL team.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. Who won the score? Mount. On to James. And Sterling has it. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender.
And stripped immediately.
Mount. James. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Bodies around it.
I like how since coming on, we've scored three.
Could be dangerous if he's not careful. 5 minutes to go. Wasteful from Southampton. Ezequiel Palacios. And someone has found the net in the Arsenal match. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
Give me the ball. No, I'm not going to get there.
Thanks as always, Alex. And Chelsea have given us away. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.
And there's the win. We will take it however we get it. I don't know how we did on our national fixture. So we'll see what we're able to do with this today. We're going to go team possession. No, maybe. It's going to be rough. It's wanting me to score a brace against Brazil. I have a feeling scoring one against Brazil is already going to be tough. I'm offside. Why not? Okay, I thought it was offside. That's why I didn't really do much with that. Dang it.
Vinicius Junior. And using his strength to shield the ball. Kyle Larin. Osorio has it. Edwards. It might be on corner.
I think we might have an issue with this one. I don't know how well, or I don't know if we're going to be able to score. Oh god, keeper. How'd you pass back to me? I'm laying on the ground. Why am I also the only target for the keeper?
Well, there you have it. In terms of possession, there's not much in it. It really has been a hard fought battle so far. One of these teams needs to... Oh, wait a minute. Stuart, look what's happening.
Bang. Let's go. That's a weird ass celebration. Oh, that's really hot. We scored right before the half. That's it. China leads the US. Or did I just look at that wrong? Ooh, okay, I'm taking the free kicks. Let's do that. I didn't look for better options. I was right to my teammate. It's a horrible shot. Sideline captain Gabe Landis going for 12 weeks for knee surgery. Dang it. Oh, give me fucking options there, bud. I was getting concerned that we were going to drop that one. No, we're being subbed out. Yeah, there's like 10 seconds left. We'll watch it.
Play and a couple of outstanding individual performances. I really enjoyed that one.